It's the Roman circus. What does the emperor do when the people become restive, and when the people are asking questions, and when the people don't like the policies of the emperor? He sends them to the circus. He creates a circus. He builds a giant coliseum, and he begins to throw the Christians to the lions, and he has great chariot races and football games and basketball games, all to keep the idiots preoccupied with things that don't mean anything in the scheme of the entire world.